and Emily with the City of Sarasota's Parks and Recreation District.
Today we have Spiro. He is going to show you some tips on how to shoot a basketball. Here you go, Spiro!
Alright. Okay, this is the right way of holding the ball. Our right hand, if you're right-handed, and the left hand just holds the ball so the ball doesn't go from side to side. And the right hand is releasing the ball with the wrist. So this is a good exercise under the basket to start getting used to shooting with the right forearm. And then when you get better, you go farther and farther. Okay guys, let's see how many people are in the wrong. Seven in a row. Let's see how many you can get at home, and then share your video in the comment section of this video. And thank you guys. See you later.